lower Michigan. For this afternoon and tonight, the combination of strong southwest wind of around 20 miles per hour, gusting to 30 to 35 miles per hour. And afternoon, all of the humidities in the 20 to 25% range will continue to result in an increased risk for grass, brush, and field fires. Any fire could quickly spread out of control this afternoon into early this evening. A red flag warning for dangerous fire conditions is in effect for early evening for northern Indiana. And now the extended outlook for the period. Tuesday through Sunday, no hazardous weather is expected at this time. Spotter information statement. Spotter activation will not be needed.
Here is the near shore forecast for Lake Erie from Long Bay to the islands.
And the near shore marine forecast for the following: Long Bay to Reno Beach, Ohio, and Reno Beach to the islands, Ohio. Small craft advisory in effect through Tuesday afternoon. Tonight.